नित्यानंदेश्वर परमशिवसमारंभाम्। नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्तिमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरुपरंपराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respect. I welcome all the visitors, viewers, SJP Yajamans, Kartas, Srimahans, Mahans, Sanidhar, Kotari, Kayakalpa Yoga participants, Kailasas E-Gurukul students, Kailasas NHU students. I welcome all the living and practicing Hindus from all over the world and all those watching live on Kailasa TV, Kailasas NTV, Kailasas Hinduism Now TV, Kailasas Enlighten App and Kailasas Nayanadiksha and other social media platforms such as YouTube Live, Facebook Live and Twitter. I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Listen, Paramashiva's message directly from Sri Kailasa today. It is time now, the being of Paramashiva starts manifesting in all of us. The time is ripe. So I'm going to start the process for manifesting the being of Paramashiva within next 3 days. 20th March I'm going to start the program. Whoever wants to attend, you can attend from your home. It will be conducted in two-way video conferencing. It will be whole day program. Indian standard time will be followed. It will be a very powerful processes. Intense processes. Akasha Bhairava is the God. Akasha Bhairava is the God who makes all our beings ready for Paramashiva to manifest. It will be centered on Akasha Bhairava and making Paramashiva manifest in all of us. It will be million times more powerful than Paramashivoham or any program I conducted till now. Listen. Till now, I manifested, revealed the signs of state of Paramashiva, space of Paramashiva, powers of Paramashiva. Now, direct process, program, directly from Paramashiva. to manifest the being of Paramashiva. Maybe I can call it as Paramashivoham level 2. Paramashivoham level 2, because the world is ready. The world is ready. Now is the time all the beings should receive Paramashiva and allow him to manifest in all of us. Understand? No teaching, no technique, no meditations, no methodologies, direct alchemy process, super alchemy processes. And anyone who is doing Pachapatni Vratam can join. I am going to make this as donation based. I am not going to tag any price cost for it. I am going to make it as donation based, but I want absolute commitment. No question of coming for one session and going away from the next session. I do not want that. Whenever I give programs free, I see that big mess. So I will not want that. If you are already a devotee, who have attended any inner awakening, who is sincere about enlightenment and manifesting the being of Paramashiva, I will give it freely for you. Donation based, whatever you want to contribute, contribute. I don't have a problem. But if you are new, I am going to put a price tag. Only then you will be responsible and sincere. To bring sincerity and responsibility, commitment. Because I have always seen people taking it for granted when it is given freely. And abusing the infrastructure. If you are not sincere, not ready to put this as your priority, then let somebody else use. That's all. I am going to be personally conducting this program. It will start within 3 days. 20th March, the program will begin. 20th March to 4th April. 20th March to 4th April till the Pachapattini Vratam ending. So understand, it will be, I think, 15 days program. 20th March to 4th April. It will be an intense program. First program I am offering after the great pass directly. First program I am offering after the great pass directly. Being with Paramashivoham. Manifesting. Being of Paramashiva. Being Paramashivoham. Prepare yourself. Clean up all the obstacles. I tell you, just today only, Paramashiva revealed this. Even the administration of the Kailash do not know. Even they will be surprised. It's a surprise for all. Understand? Paramashiva has decided to conduct. He was waiting for the world to be ready. He feels now everything is ready and he is going to conduct. So, the program will not have any specific fee. It will be dependent on you. Whoever wants, please apply today. For some, it will be absolutely free. For some, we will ask you to pay. It depends on you. The program does not have any value. It is beyond values. You can't put any monetary value for it. So be very clear. The program will be like Guru Dakshina based. I will ask anything I want. If you are interested in giving, come. Whatever comes to my mind, I'll ask. If you are able to give, come. Whoever wants to apply, please send an email today. It will be conducted in two-way video conferencing. An intense program directly conducted by me from March 20th to April 4th. The intense energy, Paramashiva, is manifesting through this being. Will be transmitted to everyone. Each one of you will be literally manifesting the being of Paramashiva. If 10,000 of us can sit together and manifest the being of Paramashiva, not only we will heal the coronavirus in the whole world, we will give a super conscious breakthrough to the world. We will give a super conscious breakthrough to the world. The first program directly I am conducting after the great pass, Paramashivoham level 2. Paramashivoham level 2. Being with Paramashivoham. The whole program will be conducted absolutely based on the multi-dimensional logic. I'll introduce the logic and lifestyle. Way of existence of Kailasa to all of us. Whatever I was talking after the great pass, I am going to make that all into reality. It will be a 16-day program from March 20th to April 4th. Paramashivoham level 2. That will be the name of the program, Paramashivoham level 2. It will be almost whole day program. It will follow Indian standard time. Indian calendar, Indian standard time and Indian calendar. So you can attend from home. It will be two-way video conferencing. But that room from which you are sitting and attending should be considered and respected as sacred as Nityananda Sabha. So no other activity can happen in that room. You can't use that as your bedroom, because I am going to be physically sitting there with you and initiating each one of you. Manifesting Paramashiva's being in each one of you. You are going to experience literally Paramashiva intensely from wherever you are. This is going to be the absolute life positive. How? Wars are the worst life negative. This is the opposite of the worst wars. Absolute life positive. Everything is going to be auspicious. Like everything about war is negative. Everything about this program is going to be positive. This is the most powerful spiritual nuclear explosion. The strong force of Kailasa landing on planet Earth directly. Intense space of Paramashiva manifesting. All the ashrams, temples, monasteries, Kailasavasis, Gurukul students. Clean up your calendar. All the Kailasavasis, Gurukul students, ashrams, monasteries, please clean up your calendar and prepare the ashrams, monasteries to open people for Paramashivoham level 2 program and for all of you to attend the program. It is going to be two-way video conferencing, but literally I am going to conduct in every place. Literally you are going to see me physically everywhere, attending the program, conducting the program, making you all manifest Paramashivoham, the being of Paramashiva. What will be the result of the program? One thing I can be sure, you will not exist end of the program. I can guarantee that. Only Paramashiva will be there. So how will you even measure what is the result of the program? The person who is supposed to measure will not even be there end of the program. You will all be manifesting Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva. This will be the most life positive happening on planet Earth. The most powerful life positive happening on planet Earth. So now, I really want all of you to start sending the email, cleaning up your calendar. I am going to reveal all the sciences of Paramashiva. Whether planting your future, everything which I was giving trailer till now, I am going to reveal the full movie. I am going to release the full movie, the full being of Paramashivoham. Understand? Intangible but definitive experience and sciences of the cosmos is Vedas and Agamas, and Paramashiva is now going to manifest his very being in all of us. Next 3 days till 20th March we may not have live satsang because the whole Sangha need to prepare. It's a surprise announcement for the whole Sangha. The whole Sangha need to prepare. We need 10,000 people, but very intense, sincere people attending from all over the world. They can be in their own home, no problem. Either from home or from our ashrams and temples and adhinams. 10,000 people. Because if 10,000 people sit and 10,000 beings allow Paramashiva to manifest through them, we will give a super conscious breakthrough to the whole world, whole universe. Not only we will heal the coronavirus, we will give a super conscious breakthrough to the whole world. So all the devotees, Kailasavasis, disciples, Adhinavasis, start enrolling, enriching people. Next 3 days, we may not have live satsang because we will all be busy making all the arrangements needed for the 10,000 beings to sit and manifest Paramashivoham from March 20th to April 4th. Understand? This is going to be the great happening for the whole universe. It's going to be the great happening for the whole universe. Whoever trust me and accept me as guru. I recommend all disciples take off the 16 days. I am going to be sitting with you guys literally whole day. And I tell you guys, I am very serious. I am really very serious. That is why I am not adding any price tag to this program. I am serious about 10,000 people, beings manifesting Paramashiva. If possible, get your pets also, because they are all also being. Get your pets, everyone. Let them also start manifesting. Understand? Only if Paramashiva chooses you, you will be able to attend this program. All of you, make the decision to attend Paramashivoham from simple integrity. Just simple integrity. There is no specific tagline phrase for this program. For some people, not only I will allow free of cost, I will give you a flight ticket to reach the nearest Adhinam. I will spend and make you attend. For some people, I may say free of charge, you can attend from your home, two-way video conferencing. For some people, I may say pay $100,000, only then you can attend. Whatever comes in my mouth. For some people, I may say, no, I think you need to pay $2 million, only then this program is for you. Because it's a gift from me. Nobody can put any tag, price, nobody can bind. It's a gift from me. So for some I may say, I will pay your flight ticket. Please come to the nearest Adhinam and nearest Ashram and attend. Not only the program is free for you, I will pay your flight ticket. For some people, I may say free of charge, you can attend from your home. Please have the two-way video conferencing link, start attending. For some I may say, I think you need to pay $2 million. For some I may say, all right, pay $100. For some I may say, all right, pay $10. For some I may say, all right, pay $100,000. If you attend the whole program continuously, sincerely, I will refund the $100,000 back. You can take the money back after you manifest Paramashiva's being. Means if you have sincerely attended the program, you can take the money back. I may have a different combination, permutation, and my purpose is to make you attend sincerely. That's all. Make you stay in one room with me 24 hours. That's all. 24/7 in one room with me. 16 days. That is the whole purpose. That's all. In one room, just you and me for 16 days, no other being. That's all is the purpose of the program. So Paramashiva can manifest intensely. The Paramashiva's being can manifest intensely. Come on, I'll give you a few minutes now. Whoever is interested, send your email now. Register at nityanandahinduuniversity.org/dailysatsang. And if you are interested in enriching and causing other people, start the enriching and causing. Let us start the enriching and causing activity today. Please understand, I am giving you the choices. You can attend from your home. You don't even need to come to nearest Adhinam, ashram or temple. You can attend from home to a video conferencing. Just your apartment is enough. Only thing, you should keep the bed separately and this area separately. That's the only thing. If you have only one room apartment, no problem. Then keep the bed away. Don't sleep for the 16 days. That's all. It's as simple as this. And take off 16 days. I think now almost all over the world, all the countries, people are working from home. If you are working from home, that is perfectly all right for me. Few hours you can work from home and the remaining time you can attend the Paramashivoham level 2. That is perfectly all right for me. I'll give you enough time and as I said, no praise tag. The praise tag is what comes to my mouth or what comes to my being. Acharyaya priyam dhanam ahritya. The Taittiriya Upanishad says very clearly, Guru Dakshana is what Guru wishes. Having given the Guru Dakshana, which the Guru wishes, Acharyaya priyam dhanam ahritya. That is what is the Guru Dakshana. So, it will be Guru Dakshana based program. You can't buy it. I want all over the world 10,000 people to attend and manifest Paramashiva's being. But I am not going to compromise on the quality and integrity of the program. Even if 10 people attend, I am okay with it. With the quality and integrity, even if the 10 people attend, they are equal to 10,000 beings. Because the intensity and integrity makes you a different being altogether. Yes. Listen. Already thousands of people have started registering. The unique emails we received itself is a large number and I am very sure 10,000 people are going to attend. That much I am confident. So now, actually, I am not interested in making money from this program. I am interested in sincere people. Whenever I give programs free, the worst thing happens is people just abuse me and the program and the sacredness of the program. Even during the process, they just walk out. They say, oh, I'm a little busy. I don't want that to happen. That is why I want to charge something to show you, show your sincerity. So I'm going to find a balance between not stopping people because they need to pay. I don't want even a single individual to lose the program because they will have to pay. So I'm going to make rules like any SJP yajaman or karta says, you can't afford and you are really poor and you can't afford, you will be accepted as free. So even if one SJP yajaman or karta says, listen to this very carefully. If a SJP yajaman or karta certifies that you are not capable of paying, you will be given free. Because I trust the integrity and responsibility of the SJP yajamans and kartas. So anybody SJP yajamans, kartas certify as a poor person, not capable, that person will be given free. And so I'm going to find a balance this time. Not, see, my compassion, Paramashiva's compassion is such, we don't want even a single individual to miss manifesting Paramashiva due to economical reason. Same way, I don't want people to come there and abuse the program and the space, sacred space of Paramashiva manifesting, and take the program for granted. I am seeing all the third-rate fellows who came for the free program in Kumbh Mela. They are going out and abusing Kumbh Mela. Neither they paid and took the program for granted, made the whole place dirty, used the whole infrastructure and stole from the Kumbh Mela camp whatever they can and go out and abuse. Oh, this is a hell of a place. The sick and broke gang. Thieves. I don't want that kind of fellows inside the program. I don't want that kind of fellows. The druggy gang, which comes because the place is free to use, abuse and go out and abuse. I don't want that kind of a gang. Please understand. So I am going to find a balance. I do not want anyone to miss this great possibility because they have to pay. I don't want anyone to be stopped. That's one. Second, same way, I do not want abusers inside the program. So if any SJP yajaman or karta certifies that you are a sincere seeker, you really want to attend the program, but you can't pay. If they certify, they attest, you will be given free. Otherwise, what is the common charge? Still, I have not thought about it. I am waiting for the Kalabhairava to reveal. Whatever he reveals, I'll do it. I am very clear, I don't want to monetize, make money out of this program. Same way, please understand one thing. Once again, I want to give my gratitude. I wanted to repeat this. Listen carefully. Kailasa has happened with the grace of Paramashiva, protection of Mahabhairava. Kailasa has happened. All of you who donated your time, treasure, talent, made this Kailasa happen. Without putting any bondage or conditions, chains on me. Understand? any industrialist investor would have funded me, but they would have bound me. All the copyright of the products I release, everything, they would have tried to have it under their control. They would have monetized it. But you guys have showered on me without binding me. So all the products I am going to bring from Sri Kailasa, Paramashiva, gifts, everything I am going to share it with the whole world without the restriction of money. All the punya, the great merit, good blessings comes to all the Sarvanyapita yajamans, kartas and whoever has funded me and the Sangha supported it with time, treasure, talent, sharing. Understand? When you guys have supported me, it's my responsibility to show my gratitude. I am going to share with the whole world. I am not interested in monetizing. Same way, I am not interested in abusers, cheats, druggy gang, sick and broke gang, destroyers, negative gang, demons to come inside. I don't want them here. Just because it is free, coming and eating, shitting, abusing my place and stealing, robbing, going out and attacking me. Hindus have suffered enough with these invaders. I don't want any more racist invaders coming and attacking me or the Sangha. So I am very clear on my policies. So anyone gets the attestment by the SJP Yajaman or Karta, the SJP Yajaman and Karta has to declare his integrity to me and Sangha. And then if he attests that this person is poor but sincere seeker, please allow him. That person will have free entry for the program. And all others, the common basic thing, I have decided that 10% of your yearly income, give, show your intensity and sincerity. Dasama Bhagam, that is the traditional way the Guru Dakshina is accepted. 1/10, 10% of what you make, give us Guru Dakshina. Whoever wants free or reduced cost, let SJP Yajamans and Karta certify you that you are poor. And of course, I am not even asking certain amount. I am only asking percentage of what you make. So anybody can afford. Percentage of what you make only I am asking. I am not going to ask. Even in that, if you want discount, you can't pay. Or you want full exemption. Any SJP Yajaman or Karta who is still connected, integrated to me and Sangha, can certify that this person is sincere seeker, he can't afford to pay, then I'll exempt. That person will be exempted. So I am evolving a new system of keeping the druggies, demons, abusers, racist gang away. And I also don't want people to miss this great possibility because they need to pay. The demonic druggies, the racist gang enters the Sangha because it is free and no gratitude, eats, shits, steals, destroys, goes out and attacks from outside. I don't want that demons inside the Sangha or anywhere near my campus, near my temple. We suffer too much. So 10% of your yearly income is the fee, standard fee. I am making it. You declare and I trust you. It's up to your integrity. And Kalabhairava is such that if you pay 10%, you will have the same income regularly whatever 10% you pay, based on that your income will happen. It's all Kalabhairava. It's a Guru Dakshina to Kalabhairava. So there's nothing to cheat me or if you pay $100, only $1,000 you will earn. So if you pay $1,000, you will make only $10,000. So it is up to it's between you and Kalabhairava to see the accounts. I cannot see the accounts and I am not interested in seeing the accounts, monitoring you and all. That responsibility goes to Kalabhairava. Okay. Now, with the grace of Paramashiva and protection of Mahabhairava, I am going to invoke Akasa Bhairava. In all of us, he will clear all the obstacles and make our beings manifest Paramashiva. Bowing down to Ganapati, let's start the process. Pick up the Atmalinga in your hand and keep in your hand the Atmalinga and sit straight. I welcome you all with my love and respects. Let you all open all your three eyes.
Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. 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 Sadashivoram. Om Nityananda Paramashivoram. Shivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Paramashivoham. 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 Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Thank you. Namah Shivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. 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 Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Thank you. शिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। 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 Thank you. शिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। शिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। परमशिवोऽहम्। 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 ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। ॐ नित्यानन्द परमशिवोऽहम्। Shivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. 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 Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Shivoram. Om Nityananda Paramashivoram. Paramashivoram. Om Nityananda Paramashivoram. 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 Om Nityananda Paramashivoram.
नित्यानंद परम शिवोहम। We have crossed thousands enrollment and I am pretty sure we will reach 10,000. I'll come for next few days satsang to prepare all of you for this program, Paramashivoham level 2. And let us reach out to the whole world. Let's give a super conscious breakthrough to the whole world through this Paramashivoham level 2. So with this, all the ashrams, temples all over the world, if your government allows the gathering, if legally allowed, then please do it. Otherwise, let them attend from the home. Follow the local governments, your country governments, rules and regulations. If you are allowed to have gatherings, please gather in temples, ashrams, adhinams. If not, you can attend from home. We will give you two-way video conferencing. You can attend from home. Let's reach out to at least 10,000 people. Let Paramashiva manifest in all 10,000 beings and give a super conscious breakthrough to the whole world. So with this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhatvaita Saivam, Paramashivoham, living and radiating the state, space, powers, being, super consciousness of Paramashiva. Paramashivoham, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.